Stuff. No high fat milk and cookies this year. It's the holidays. Come on.